Ortiz has been a professional since 1955, when he scored an impressive first-round knockout against Harry Bell in New York. Ortiz pouring it on here in the 10th round. Both men throwing bombs here in the final round of the fight. And there's the bell, ending the fight. The judges award the decision to Carlos Ortiz, who now moves up the world lightweight ladder.